you for staying with Republic. We're straight away cutting across to breaking news coming in. We're learning that police officials have conducted a raid at the residence of Dr. Zafar ul Islam Khan. Now, the raids were carried out after a sedition case was filed against Zafar ul Islam. My colleague Piyush joining us on the phone line with more details. Piyush, what more inputs are you picking up on this?
Well, what we are picking is that a team of cyber cell of Delhi police, they are at the residence of Zafar ul Islam Khan, who is also a chief of Delhi Minority Commission. Remember that he had made a remark against, he had eulogized, in fact, people like Zakir Naik, and he had also made some derogatory remarks. And looking at that, a sedition case was also booked against him. What we're picking is that a team of a cyber cell of Delhi police is present there at his residence, and a sedition case was already filed against him. Many people had come out and filed a complaint against him, on which Delhi police registered an FIR for sedition, and now a team is there at his residence. We also know that Zafar ul Islam Khan, in a recent statement, had said that he reiterates what he had earlier stated, and he stands by on his statement. But now, the Delhi police has come there, and they have come there. They are now at the residence of Zafar ul Islam Khan. This is, in fact, a part of the investigation which is taking place as far as this FIR is concerned, because the Delhi police was of the fact that it's important to investigate the kind of statements which he had posted, not only on his Facebook account, but also he had released a specific statement. And now, looking at that, Delhi police has gone at his residence. Remember, not only this time, but before also, he has made many statements, eulogizing the people like Zakir Naik, and he had also, made a very bad statement, negative statement against a community. So indeed, looking at that now, the Delhi police is at his residence, and they have come there to investigate the kind of complaints who filed against him. Many people had also come out in support of Zafar ul Islam Khan, but now Delhi police is at his residence, and they are trying to investigate the kind of complaint those had come after the Facebook post which he had put out.
All right, important development there, Piyush, and we'll keep coming back to you for all the updates. For the moment, thank you for joining us.
Hi everyone, I'm Sujarita Kukreti. Thanks for checking out Republic World. If you would like to watch more show highlights and live coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to download the Republic World news app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.